Are you driving the getaway car during negative conversations at work? If so, it's time to stop being a silent observer and remove yourself from the conversation. Think of it this way. When there's a bank robbery and two robbers are inside the bank, robbing the bank, and someone is sitting out front in the getaway car, when the bank robbers jump in the car and they drive away, a block later, the police stop them, all three people get the same sentence. If there are negative conversations going on at work about your boss, the company, the policies, and you are listening, you're driving the getaway car. Because listening is participating in a conversation. If this resonates with you and you're thinking over the past couple of weeks or a month and you recognize that you have been listening to negative conversations, it's time to remove yourself. It can be as easy as saying something like, I'm really moving away from negative conversations and I care about, you know, if Joe's in the conversation, Joe, I care about you and our relationship. I simply no longer want to be a part of these types of conversations. If you're upset with Sally, I think it would be best for you to have a conversation directly with her. You can say it respectfully and still remove yourself and maintain those relationships. Another way that we sometimes drive the getaway car during a conversation is by listening and telling ourselves that we're looking for ways to make it better. When really what ends up happening is a lot of rumination and just more gossipy talk about a situation. So if you're driving the getaway car in the conversation, make it a point to come up with a phrase or a way to end the conversation and remove yourself so that you're not damaging your brand in the process. Please let me know if you're finding yourself in some of these situations and how you go about removing yourself and protecting your brand. I look forward to hearing from you, so please let me know if there's anything else that you'd like to see me cover in these videos. Thanks so much.